Parts of a plant. A plant grows in the soil or mud. The part of the plant below the soil is called the root system. The part of the plant above the ground or soil is called the shoot system. Soil, root, stem or trunk, branch, leaf, flower, fruit, bud, seed. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe.